Select hybrid.
PYT 155, three boxer.
You leave and things happen. Uh-huh. That's how it works.
I leave and the show gets worse. That is how things happen. Sure.
No.
That makes sense. I get it.
That's not what I said.
I understand. I wouldn't want to be here if I wasn't here. I get it. I wouldn't want to watch. Most entertaining show business right here.
When you leave, things happen.
Yeah. Viewership goes down.
That's
what happens.
We're at peak right now.
Viewership goes down, baby!
We're at peak right now because you left.
Viewership.
You leave.
We're going to do some select basketball today, yes.
Yes, we will. How slow are you? God. Let's go.
What do you mean? I open like twice as much as you open.
Ooh, blue field level. Red field level. That's nice. Let's go there, slow pack ripper. Sports betting, money loser. Let's go. Mac Jones hater. Let's go.
You're so clueless.
Mac Jones hater. Yeah. Well, you're handing me $500.
Who are you
clueless?
Betting tomorrow so I can
Who's
bet
clueless?
The opposite? I want to bet the opposite.
You're handing me $500. Who's clueless? You're handing me money on a football bet. So who's clueless?
You got killed last week.
No, I didn't. I went one and one.
James Morgan at 25.
What's the matter with you?
What do you mean you hammered the Bucks?
What's the matter
you're
with
not,
you?
You're not counting the Bucks.
Even Noah's Athletics doesn't want that card.
You're not counting the Bucks bet that you made.
Huh? That was week one. That was week one. This is week. Wait, no. That was the, actually. Oh, yeah, you're right. You're right. I was 1-2. I was 1-2. I was 1-2. I don't even count that game. That, I was cheated.
Jason Moore, number to 49 for the Chargers.
I was cheated. I was cheated.
Cowboys should have won outright.
Miles, 92. Both Black and Don Ross football is going to run.
Gibson Silver for Washington.
We're getting that on the screen. We're getting Don Ross on the screen.
We have gold. Scam Newton to 10.
Oh, stop saying that with any enthusiasm at all.
What do you mean it's Scam? He's a star. He's better than Mac Jones.
What, on the free agency list?
They cut him because of COVID.
He's a star on the free agency list? He's a star on no team? And he won't be on a team for the rest of the year?
Scam Newton!
Wait, we should make a bet on that.
What?
Do you think he gets picked up by the end of the year by a team?
I'll bet yes.
I don't even know what the math would be on that, the odds.
We have a gold field level of Brady!
Oh, see, now there's a quarterback. That's a card.
For New England!
That's why the Patriots are valuable.
Yeah, Scam might go to the Giants.
Is he really?
Scam Newton.
Then I'll never be a Giant. Then I'm done with the job. I'm done with them. I'm just done.
Jalen Hurts, courtside hybrid!
Courtside.
For the Eagles and Silversmith on the kill.
Courtside.
Silversmith
so wait,
on the kill.
So when we break basketball hybrid, we're going to go off field level?
Yes.
Okay. I need to know.
Silversmith.
When things are changing, I need to know.
We're changing. We're starting new trends. Isaiah Coulter, silver. We changed the trends here.
CJ Henderson, hybrid. Joe Burrow, concourse base. We got a red. Aaron Rodgers, number to 49, club level.
The game thrower.
We're on the same page. He's tanking the season.
But guess what? The Packers management deserves it. No, they don't. But you know what I mean.
I said Zep.
In spirit, they do. They don't actually.
Dobbins. Emmitt Smith, silver.
Let him go. Let him win a championship somewhere else.
We have a blue to 25 of Gandy Golden.
Let me ask you a question.
Football team.
If Aaron Rodgers goes to Denver, do they win a title?
I mean, they'd be right there, but I don't think they would. No.
No.
Chargers. Chiefs. Chargers and Chiefs are the class of the
AFC. AFC Championship?
They're the class of the AFC. Bosa field level. And Mariota.
And to be honest, both teams are very beatable. Especially the Chiefs. Chiefs are hyper beatable. They just are. Their defense is just freaking garbage.
At the end of the season, they'll probably be better. James Morgan club level hybrid.
Spagnuolo, man. That defense, I just can't stand it.
Ramon Sick Burrow last break. Sick Burrow. Lamar Silverfield level. I'm a buyer. I'm a buyer. Fabiano does it again.
Wow.
Lamb Jack on the field level.
Wow, concept. Concept is going wrestling terms. Rodgers is playing, is healing it. So love is the face. He's the baby.
That's what's going to happen. Yeah. Henry Ruggs Silver. We ever read of Devin Duvernay for Fabiano? Whatever Fabiano touches is hitting.
That's right. Turns to gold.
10 of 49. There's a Brady premiere for the Bucks. Last stack.
Jeff Martin. Jeff, that's funny. Jeff, that's funny, brother.
It's funny because Trayvon Diggs hybrid. It is. It actually is funny. People think I like his shit. Pittman Silver.
I just don't know.
Another Burrow.
I just don't know if Herbert's team around him is good enough. I don't know. He's good enough.
Redfield level. Antoine Winfield for the Bucks.
For the reigning defending.
Number to 49.
Oh my God, you missed it. Heyman did a reigning defending on Brock the other night. It was great.
Blue field level to end it.
I happen to see it in a highlight. I only watch AEW now.
Minka Fitzpatrick to 25. That's the break.
Was that the last one?
Yeah.
That we have? Oh, that's good because that wasn't a good one. All right. Thank you for watching and joining.